welcome to the Home Run Derby. Four hitters are ready to face off in a single elimination bracket. In each round, the contestants will be given 4 minutes to hit as many home runs as possible. If a contestant hits two home runs 440 feet or further, they will earn an additional 30 seconds of bonus time. Whoever hits the most home runs will advance to the next round until one man is crowned champion. Now that the rules are clear, it's time for the Home Run Derby. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 25, Barry Bonds. The round is now underway. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Just 1 minute remaining. There's number 7. 30 seconds left. That's gone. Home run number 8. Here's third in a row. And that ends the round. He finishes with a total of 9 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 4, Mel Ott. And here we go. Minutes to go. Gone. That's his first home run. His second home run. And there it is, his third home run. His third consecutive home run. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. Another home run. That's a home run number 8. 30 seconds left. Time remaining, that will do it. He finishes with 8 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Up first in this semifinal matchup, number 44, Willie McCovey. The clock is now running, and the round has begun. Gone! That's his first home run. No doubt about that one. Make it 9 home run. There's number 10. Now 11 home runs for him. It's gone. Home run number 12. Just 1 minute remaining. Out of here. He's 13th home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Finishes with a total of 19 home runs, and he will have to wait to see if that's enough. Now hitting the challenger in this semifinal matchup, number 24, Willie Mays. And Here we go. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. His third consecutive home run. His fourth home run. 3 minutes to go. There's another one. Gone. His sixth home run. Two minutes remaining. Just 1 minute remaining. That's a home run. That one out of here. Now 11 home runs for him. His third and a run. 30 seconds left. That's number four in a row. That is now five in a row. Consecutive home run. And that ends the round. And he finishes with an impressive 15 home runs. And that won't be enough to advance. Unfortunately, he has been eliminated. Hitting first in this championship round, Barry Bonds. The round has officially begun. Gone. That's his first home run. That one is gone. His second home run. A hat trick. 3 in a row. Number 4 in a row. Home run. Six consecutive home runs. 3 minutes to go. Seven. That's gone. Home run number 8. Remaining. There's number 10. His third consecutive home run. Consecutive home run. Make it 7 in a row now. Just 1 minute remaining. He's 16th in the round. Thirty seconds left. And there's another one. No doubt about this one. He's 17th. There's number 18. And no time remaining. That will do it. He finishes with an astounding 18 home runs. And he will have to wait to see if that holds up. And now, the challenger in this championship round, Willie McCovey. The clock is now running. That's his first home run. That one is gone. There it is, his third home run. Remaining. That one clears the wall. Just 1 minute remaining. That one is gone. Seconds left. That one is gone. There it is. Time's up. That will do it. He ends the round with a total of 14 home runs. That's not quite enough. He's been eliminated from the competition. Ladies and gentlemen, your Home Run Derby champion, Barry Bonds.